my mind and I'm losing control, but you know that I love them. And I feel like I'm ready to give and I'm ready to love, and you know that you want them. And I gave you my word and I show you my word, but you don't understand that I love them. If it mean that you try, it's a mean that you lied, and it mean that you hide it, you the baby. I'm losing my mind and I'm losing control, but you know that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to give and I'm ready to love, and you know that you want it. And I gave you my word and I show you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you try, it's a mean that you lied, and it mean that you hide it, you f*** that baby.
This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name's Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Lee Dixon. It's Plymouth Argyle, and they take on Exeter City.
Well, we started with 32 teams, Derek. Seems like an eternity ago. Now we're down to the best two. I've not played in Champions League final. I surely wish I was playing tonight. Turn the clock back, let me run out there, please.
It is the game that the world truly focuses on. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the quest for European glory. Who's it going to be tonight, Lee?
Well, it's a toss of a coin for me. It's a really big night for everybody. All that hard work leading up to pre-season training, going through your domestic league, playing Champions League on and off, the winter break, all of that culminates in tonight. Very, very big night for everybody concerned. Supporters, but most so the players. They have to stay focused, play the game, not the occasion.
Thank you, enjoy the game.
I must say, the old White Hart Lane, Lee, was a special place for so many fans, but this is state-of-the-art, this new ground.
Wow, that's simple as that. It's just absolutely astonishing what they've done here. And I think they've added a few more seats just to get the capacity over the Arsenal ground, which pains.
me a little bit.
And now the Champions League final commences. Dangerous looking through ball. And teammates to play it to. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. It could be up for grabs. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. And the counter looks on here, options available. All hands on deck. And he's broken free. And the goal gaping at him. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Bit of running room now on the wing. Cooper. He takes aim. Tremendous block. But he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And in with a real chance. Will he? Will he finish? Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
A chance maybe from the wide position. And just like that, they've lost possession. Bowman. On the ball at Angana. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Lost it. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And options in the centre. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Oh, not a great touch, and they've lost possession. Sweeney, Martin. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And possession lost, intercepted. Making progress. Superbly read and executed. Oh, a lovely ball. Can he take advantage? Well, body in the way. Dickinson. Space afforded him. They might be able to get in now. Opportunity it is. The delivery. Dealing with the threat that was real. Bowman. Are they going to forge ahead? The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Cooper. Give it away. Bowman read it magnificently and intercepted. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Now the task is to remain focused. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Space on the flank. And showing fine vision. Real danger. It has to be. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Moore. Wonderful block. Bowman. Top-notch tackle. Must score! He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Collins, shot attempted, what a magical save it was! Punch happy goalkeeper. Bowman, Martin, it looks promising. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Delivering it into the box. A foul, but advantage played. And he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. A bit sloppy in possession. Staunch rearguard action. Atangana. On the ball at Angana. Bowman. In full control of the ball here. It's driven in low. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Well, the pass not finding its target. See about the cross. Well, it might still work out for them. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Bowman. He's in with a chance. Will he finish? The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
And slipped through beautifully. Is this the moment? And the cross smuggled away. Making sure nothing. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Breaking at pace. All hands on deck. Well, it petered out. Not really the ideal clearance. Real difficulty keeping the ball. wonderfully weighted pass. Well, body in the way. Crossing opportunity. Might be a chance here. What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game. It really is a bad miss.
Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Atangana. He has plenty of support. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Running with the ball confidently. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And it has arrived, the opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. One nil then. Brennan Dickinson with it. It needs an accurate cross. It has to be. And a goal! And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things.
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire that's got them here. All the momentum is with them now. Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Even Steven, one apiece. piece on this match.
Exeter City goal, number 14, Nicky Ajozo.
Cooper. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Can he give them the lead? Whatever it takes to keep them out. Makes it easy for the keeper. Bowman. Real chance.
Celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there? Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Technique displayed. It's got to be! Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the fly to the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Cooper. What can he do from here? And now they have the ball back. Williams, and providing width, good vision, can he get onto this? Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit, not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
I must say, no shortage of space. And teammates to play it to. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. He's feeling the pressure here. Bowman. Well, they have the ball once more. Even close in the end, Lee.
Well, he's had a go, Derek. He's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Collins. Brennan Dickinson with it. An important interception. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Wonderful chance! And he got to it fairly easily. Atangana. Bowman. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Firing it in and putting his body on the line. It looks promising. He continues to make hay. Moore, so close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Collins. Martin. Sweeney. That is how to nullify the opposition. There's a slide draw pass. He must finish. Routine, really. Bowman. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Possession changes hands, the interception there. Cooper. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Now, this might pay dividends. Moore. Foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Cooper. An attack full of promise. On the ball, Atangana. Williams. Bowman. And they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. On the ball, Atangana. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Moore. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? He has clear options in the middle. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And that will be a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. The shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
On the ball, Atangana. Collins. Bowman. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Nice switch of play. Could be a chance to break here. Teamwork might be the key. Well, it came to nothing in the end. space afforded him. Well, let's see about the cross. A deft clearance. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Possession lost. Moving into the advanced position. Very good challenge.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Wonderful tackle. On the ball at Angana. Collins. Bowman. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Dangerous looking attack. Brennan Dickinson with it. Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Well, there's no better time to score just before half-time, but there's no worse time to concede. They'll be really, really fuming at each other for that.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Half-time then, and we're sorry for the pause in the proceedings here, Lee, because this has been a thoroughly riveting Champions League final so far.
Well, it has. Great game. Sometimes finals can be cagey affairs, but not this one. Let's hope, Derek, in the second half we get more of that. It's been really, really entertaining.
Attempted. And what a magical save it was. Running with the ball confidently. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And it has arrived. The opening statement in this UEFA. Brennan Dickinson with it. It needs an accurate cross. It has to be. And a goal. And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things.
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire that...
Real chance. Surely. And they nudge in front.
Well, fabulous celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there?
Well, he has clear options in the middle. Easiest of situations for the keeper. And that will be a corner. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't...
Well, the back... Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Be on for them. He's got to score! Well, the angle was never his friend.
Well, he should pick out a teammate. He shouldn't be shooting from there.
So a throw in here. Collins. Dickinson. Well, the pass not finding its target. It's opening up for them. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And with that, they take the lead.
Well, just look at the celebrations, Derek. The fans are starting to believe it's theirs. Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Plymouth Argyle, number 6, Niall Carrigan.
And dispossessed. Well, great read there to intercept. And that is offside. They've given it away. This looks promising. Wonderful chance. You know what? He's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't they? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
Cooper. I must say, this looks promising. He must finish. Makes it easy for the keeper.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
It has to be. And it's gone in. The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. So the current scoreline, 4-2. He's found a pocket of space. He has time to play it over. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. They couldn't keep it again. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Wasteful again in possession. On the ball, Atangana. Now, what can they do from here? Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Cooper. Well, he's lost it. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Taylor. Just couldn't keep the ball. In full control of the ball here. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
On the ball, Atangana. Williams. Options around him. A chance to eat into their lead. And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Cooper. Straight forward for the keeper. He's protecting it well. An attack full of promise and dispossessed. Given away again. Hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, he's going to rise, and that time over the bar.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. They look as though they want to make this move count. Really a very poor ball. And that was a very fine read. This might have potential. Atangana, good technique displayed. Can he put it away? And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, it's good build-up, but there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. If you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Nicky Adjose.
Cooper. Moving the ball effectively. Decent effort there, but wide of the mark. Bowman. Fruitful looking attack. And fed forwards. Not even close in the end, Lee.
Well, he's had a go, Derek. He's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Nice switch of play. And he's made headway. It's there for him. Super. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Throw-ins given. Strong play here on the shielding front. Into the advanced position. Excellent vision. It's opening up for them. It goes begging, Lee. That could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Cooper. Read it magnificently and intercepted. This looks promising. It's a cross towards the near post. Taking care of business defensively here.
Registration BG04DOM. Please return to your vehicle.
Might really be able to trouble them here. The story so far is one of failure in possession. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Bowman. Can they switch to an even higher gear? He's got to score! Wonderful block. What a vital intervention. Well, possession ceded. A chance to eat into their lead. Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he'd probably be surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort.
Sawyer. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Given away again. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. He's in with a chance. Thierry May, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just
happy to take on the shot. Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Atangana. Taylor. Taylor. Oh, a nice looking pass. The end product just wasn't there. And in with a real chance. It's there for him. Still alive.
Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
On the ball, Atangana. Well, you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Has a go. Now can they make something happen? Will he finish? Well, body in the way. Crossing opportunity. Real danger. Must score! Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Short corner favoured. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Jay Bowman. Opportunity it is. And it's there for him. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And a half-baked clearance. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Running towards goal. It has to be. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Jay Bowman. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Good looking sequence. Crossing possibilities. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. And it's a quality pass. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, when you come to a game, you want to see skill like this. It's absolutely brilliant dribbling. The defender, he's all over the place. What a goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Bowman. Williams. I must say, this looks promising. Oh, Oh, a nice looking pass. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Williams. Brennan Dickinson with it. Ball lost. It might be. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
He succeeds in clearing it. Cooper. And that was a very fine read. Jay. Can they hit on the break? And the counter-attack came to nothing. Wasteful again in possession. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Shot attempted. Oh, surely. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, it's good build-up, but there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. An unforced error, you've got to say. Jay. And fed forwards. Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
It should be. Still possibilities. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Goalkeeper should take charge. Edwards. Possession one. Bowman. On the ball at Angana. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Teammates could potentially join in. Targets to aim at. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And again, negligence when in possession. He's taken on his opponent here. Might be a chance here. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a...
Oh, he's given it away. And it's come off the keeper. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Opportunity it is. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Ball lost. Williams. On the ball at Angana. Jay. Spot on with that tackle. A chance maybe from the wide position. Dickinson. Taylor. Jay. Dickinson. An abundance of space. Well, the threat was, and it might be, and there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Bowman. Making progress. And he's got the beating of his opponent. What a vital intervention. Cooper. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Has a go. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And the final whistle, the cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up and win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. And they know what comes next, the presentation of the cup with the big ears.
Well, you just think how many games they've played this season as well. All that's in the past now. The game that's just happened was the most important one.
They're all poised. The Champions League winners. You can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. And this is really special, getting to celebrate in front of your own fans, Lee.
Well, it's giving something back. These fans have travelled all over the place following their team. Now they get to join in the celebrations, go into the crowd and give them the cup. That's what I say.
Well, then it might never find its way to the trophy cabinet, Lee. Players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, you know exactly where I'd be sitting in that photo, don't you, Derek?
I think I've heard it before, Lee.
Straight at the front.